It's Ludie. I was just coming on to say, guess what? In 3 weeks, those Ludie babies are coming out. They're going to exit the exit hole because these babies are rough, man. Like, so today, I'm starting to get to the point where all I want to do is, like, pee all the time. They're on my bladder, and they just sit there, and then I have to pee, like, every 30 minutes. It sucks because then my mom's like, Ludie, you just ran out. You just ran out. And then when I get out there, I like yell at her and scream the whole time I'm peeing because she didn't believe I had to go pee, but I had to go pee. Those babies are just pushing on this bladder and I had to pee. And then I freaked my mom out the other day because she came in the house and I was just laying flat on the floor and she thought I died, guys. She thought I died or something because I was just laying there. But I told her that this floor is nice and cool and these booty babies make me so hot and heated and I just wanted to be cool, so I laid flat on the floor to get cool and stuff. And then, so yeah, that's what's happening. They're sitting on my bladder, so I have to pee all the time and they make me hot and heated, so I have to lay on the floor flat because it's nice and cool. So, 3 weeks. I can't wait for you guys to meet them all. I'm excited to meet them all. And my mom actually felt one the other day, guys, and she said, oh, that Ludie baby's playing soccer. Look at it. It's just kicking, kicking, kicking. And yeah, we can't really see them yet. I'm starting to get bigger, I noticed, but I can't really see those babies yet. So, but we can feel them. We're starting to feel them a little bit. So yeah, that's what's happening. I can't wait for you guys to meet them all. And I hope everyone has a good day. Bye-bye.